outside of the whole FM studio in Dr. Samura's interview regarding issues in Sierra Leone.